currently we're in Nashville, Tennessee.
Of the Working Triathlete Tri Camp.
Hosted by Derek and Conrad. This weekend has been a tremendous experience as an up-and-coming and entry-level triathlete. Being able to have a dedicated weekend with like-minded, you know, individuals, both in business and life and athletics, it's been great.
It was a fun weekend, a lot of working out, a lot of educational talks, and definitely learned a lot about nutrition, strength, got exposed to open water swimming.
To just relearn the basics and just get everybody together to work out, and it's some really big days.